Now, about a year ago, I had a vlog about exotic ingredients. And among those, I was talking about dishes like chicken feet and dinuguan, which is a Pinoy pork blood stew, as well as the infamous balut. Among those dishes, I talked about Chinese century eggs. Now, these are preserved duck eggs that are wrapped in a mixture of clay, ash, lime, salt, and rice husks, and they're left to cure for several weeks to several months. Now, as a result, you get this transformation of color, texture, and flavor that is like nothing else. Now, normally, I like to enjoy century eggs in congee with some pork, ginger, and a little green onion. But today, I got a brand new recipe for you in this popular Asian tomato salad. Now, this salad is very colorful, healthy, and really easy to do. The high notes from the cilantro, the fish sauce, and the citrus complement very well with the earthy complexity of the century eggs. Now, you're gonna love this dish, and it's gonna happen all right now on The Aimless Cook. Let's start by peeling 4 century eggs and blanching them in boiling water very briefly. This is to get rid of the alkaline smell usually associated with century eggs. When I'm done, I'm just going to cut into wedges and set aside. Now let's prepare the elements of our salad by taking 2 large tomatoes and cut them into wedges. We're also going to need 1/2 a large red onion, sliced thinly and soaked in cold water to mellow out the raw bite, and 1 chopped red Thai chili. Now grab yourself a large bowl and let's start making the dressing. We're going to begin by drizzling in about 1 teaspoon of canola oil, followed by about 1 teaspoon of fish sauce and the juice of 1 lemon. From here, we're going to add the red onion, the century eggs, and a handful of chopped cilantro. Mix well to combine and give a taste. Add salt to season and any of the other ingredients from the dressing to balance it out. Southeast Asian flavors are always a balancing act, and a little fine-tuning to our personal taste always makes every batch unique. So that's it, that's our recipe for our century egg salad. I hope you enjoy it, take it home, have fun in the kitchen, which reminds me of my question of the day. Of all the great tastes out there, what is your favorite? Let me know in the comments down below, and we'll see you next time.